What is happening, everybody? John Denton here on another New Music Friday. Listen, I put out a tweet the other day when Ariana Grande announced that she was putting out a new album this month, and I said, I'm going to react to that album. I don't give a fuck. And honestly, the reception to that tweet was crazy. Tons of retweets, tons of likes. So it kind of doubled down on what I was saying. Now she's dropped a new video for a new track. I'm going to react to it. Subscribe if you're new around here. Let's check this track out. Heaven sent you to me. Just hoping I don't repeat history. Boy, I'm trying to meet your mama on a Sunday. The nigga like love on a Monday. Never need no one else, babe. Okay, production's fantastic so far. That little sort of violin hit that came in there, that little string stab. It's cool, nice vibes to the track. Trying to figure out the video at the same time. We're also trying to separate the two as I listen to it. Look at it. So she's like a boss woman on one hand, but you know, the like feminine archetype on the other hand. I get the vibe of the song. The song sounds decent, man. It's not a game changer for me, but the song sounds decent. Solid track. It's not got that kind of killer hook of a No Tears Left to Cry. See, Ariana stands. I do know what I'm talking about to an extent. It's not quite as sharp, as snappy as like Thank You Next or Seven Rings again. Look, see, I do know what I'm talking about. But it's an enjoyable track. It's a solid joint. Production. The fucking standard of production in pop music these days, it really is fucking outrageous. So high quality. Like I said, solid track. Not my favourite of hers that I've heard, but like I said, when you put out a tweet saying you're going to react to the new album, which I'm going to, and then it gets that sort of reception, it just doubles down. And clearly, a lot of Ariana Grande fans watch my channel. Maybe they're fans of The Weeknd as well, which is obviously a huge part of my channel. But that's all good. Yeah, solid track, like I said. Enjoyable track. Probably a grower in terms of that hook, in terms of the chorus, but not necessarily like a real moment like some of our other music has been in the past. But yeah, we'll see when this album drops and see where it's at. All right, that's it. Let me know your thoughts on the track. Let me know your thoughts on like a previous music. I'm sure some people will ask me to react to a previous album. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes on that one. But yeah, guys, that's it. Subscribe if you're new around here. Thank you very much for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. All right, peace.